It's just being Trey, tuned into the Cave Show. I'm DG Radio every Saturday 4 to 6. Let's get it.
All I ask is that you pick the energy up in the room.
Cause niggas hating on me, time to fuck up the shows, have them waiting on me. You got a couple years, yeah, you all I see, but don't let them fool you, she gon' still be on me.
Give me a huge can round of applause, Justbeingtrey in the motherfucking building. Wow, let's get it.
Who's Trey?
Oh, no, Trey, just a humble boy, you know, started from Vine, you know, just started funny wise.
Okay.
Know, that's just Zimmer.
Yeah.
Funny. Started from Vine, made a dance called Hit It For Me One Time, and it just went worldwide, you know, blowing up over there. And I was just always scared to sing, always scared. So as soon as I just got out that comfort zone.
The pussy calling, yeah, I can't be late, cause in the bed she a whole free.
You were singing prior to that though, or?
No, I was always just.
You were just playing around with it?
I always throw a little something in there, like if I'm in the room, I'll whistle.
You try to hit a couple of your notes, but I really couldn't do that.
No, you're
usually the seventh, you be one of them niggas harmonizing in the schoolyard.
Over.
Benny Siegel's best song he ever put out in his life was Feel It In The Air. What the fuck gave you the audacity to say, I'ma kill this shit right here? And did you realize what you was doing when you did it?
Now niggas on him, I said good girls up. Now the good girls bad, man, it's all messed up. I can feel it in the air right now.
The crazy part is, I seen everybody doing a challenge, you know, doing a Greg G's challenge.
No doubt.
And I'm like, I can definitely do that, but I'm ashamed off of it, you know. At first, I'm like, I'm gonna spit a couple bars, cause I'm not a rapper, but
exactly.
I can definitely
come with the territory.
But I'm like, no, I'm gonna just definitely keep it where I'm at. You know what I'm saying? Cause that's gonna catch attention, like far as. Talk far as girl wise, and it's more related far as street wise because of where it come from.
Yes,
so I'm like, this is a perfect opportunity, and it did what it did. I ain't expect all that.
You we almost there, smile. Rest in peace, my dog. I'ma make it in this world, and I'ma do it all for y'all. That pussy caviar, she gon' spend it on my cue, cause I'm in it like a dog. And my patience getting small, I'm in my bag, yeah, I'm coming for it all.
Listen, that's
Justbeingtrey
on Instagram.
Something going on, I feel funny, can't tell me nothing different. My nose twitching, intuition setting in like Steve Vision. I still close my eyes, I still see vision. Still hear that voice in the back of my mind. So what I do, I still take heed, I still listen.